lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, YaraVision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who look like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a $1 billion prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the camp, but we need all hands on deck.
Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We're alive. Paolo! Make that bitch pay.
Marquesa is going to make your lives. Living hell now. Protect Maximus Matanzas.
I'll try my best.
Danny, my best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You, me, Segunda, Main Square, drinks, now.
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño, I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho. Clara.
I saw the broadcast go dark. What happened? Are you okay?
We're alive.
Bien. Marquesa is going to make your lives a living hell now. Protect Maximus Matanzas, Danny. That broadcast has reached thousands. We're already getting new recruits.
I'll try my best, Clara. I'll speak to Talia, see if I can help them work out their creative differences.
I trust you, Danny. Oye! Sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you have to look at her face.
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
Flamethrower.
Shit!
Danny, the Stalker Dominus! I just
Your timing sucks!
Substressed? Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Please!
Kaboom. For you, Talia. Maria's rum factory is gone, and so is the money she stole from it.
Eso! Now keep hitting her face! Billboards and shit, use fire, bullets, piss, puke, blood! I don't care! Whatever you got!
I'll stick to weapons.
I want Maria to see herself burn. Remind Leatherface of her mortality, you know?
Feel like an ex. Going to get the message now.
Hola, took care of the propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Just heard those commie mierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
It's as good as gone, Talia.
Silvio, motherfucker.
Lo siento, I gotta take this.
Keep it in one piece, okay?
Help! What you gonna do when it comes to you? Bag of tricks, now watch me move. What you gonna do when it comes for you? Bag of tricks, now watch me
checkpoint. Got to behave.
Thank you. You a guerrilla?
Talia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Talia.
Si. I'm at the old fort in Esperanza. Anything I should look out for?
Yes. Anyone who isn't Anton's idea of a true Yara gets taken there for questioning. If you find any of our people there, get them out.
I will. Shit. The camera.
Okay, King Kong.
No backup to take.
Finish it! keep this.
Tell me what you know.
Guerrilla, the army is running supplies by the river in the center of Esperanza. Taking it out would be a big win for us.
Appreciate it.
Hey!
Guerrillera! Come here!
Voilà.
Apparently, FND's storage hub is low on staff. Practically begging for us to raid the place, no?
Thank you.
Felipe, Ana, Jorge. I think I knew this family. What happened to them?
Ah!
Their mother was smart. An engineer. She would have hidden the switch. Ever. Looks like they have to be flipped in a specific order. Felipe, Ana, Jorge. I think I knew this family. What happened to them? You didn't have a chance. First one down, two more to go. Coño. I'm sorry. Got it. Two down. I hope the last switch is easy to find. That's the last witch. And the last of the family. I will put this to good use. Promise.